We, the last unbroken remnants, vow to undo the errors of our ascendance, to make the earth whole, the lost unlost, at peril of our own birth.
30 seconds.
In the future, we've developed a technology to project conscious mind to a host body.
You recognize Marcy has a significant intellectual disability.
You had.
In our time, many years from now, humanity's been all but wiped out. We've come back to change that.
Huh. 3 seconds.
Welcome to the 21st.
Let's begin.
My name's McLaren. My team has been tasked to prevent the beginning of the fall.
We've just changed history.
And I thought that'd be a bigger deal.
One way or the other, we are seeing this through to the end.
You guys pick out what you want. I'm going to see if my babysitter's home.
We came here with a team of 5, but we're down to 2 now. I don't think the future doesn't get its hands dirty.
Just sitting here, waiting for orders from the future.
I give over my will and my life to the director.
We have all of this knowledge, and we do nothing.
We are doing what we came here to do.
I can't keep pretending that this is normal.
This isn't about any one person's happiness.
Tell me, what is it about?
No plan survives contact with the past. Go save the world.
No pressure.